fancy meeting you here.
Fancy meeting you anywhere.
You gotta be kidding me. Art belongs to First now.
These people broiled the earth, then they froze her, and now they hang the spoils on their walls.
If the track has taught me anything, it's that even the steepest climb...
Have a rough day stewarding the future of humanity.
Oh, I could start, but I won't.
You want us to know what we do here?
You don't give me the good stuff.
The night car's never actually been a brothel, Andre.
Nice knife. Bet you could cut my leg off with that.
What'd you do?
I had to.
What'd you do?
I'm sorry. No! Ben!
Explain clearly. We each have our place up here. Our lane. And until you earn Mr. Wilford's trust, your lane is narrow.
Nikki falsely imprisoned. The cannibal ring right under my nose. It's embarrassing. And I can't even find my underwear. Nate.
Osweiler. Shifty little dodger. I can't wait to slap him with this.
Good, but hold up. You're at an impasse with this case, so today I'm shaking the hell out of this tree and make something fall out.
Okay, the train is like a small town, so everyone's gonna know you're coming.
Hey.
I knew you'd be up.
No rest for the weary. So?
I need you to take care of yourself, Mel. I can't afford you getting sick. There's mounting supply chain issues, and now you're taking this murder investigation on your own?
I appreciate your concern. I do. Anything else?
Yes. I want you to ask for help.
Help.
I'll fix her.
What's this?
Enjoy. Compliments of the night car.
Mr. Sharma, wait!
My God!
Go and get Melanie, now! Send a message to this entire train that justice is not reserved for the rich. There can be justice for all.
It is all her fault. From the beginning, I shouldn't even be here.
Shut up, Javier. Do you have another option?
No. No, I don't. I'm not sleeping with her, am I?
Focus on your breath. You're squirming. Be in the moment.
Yep, I'm in the moment. Just some other moments I kind of need to be in.
Mel. Are your eyes open?
Nope.
You're useless. You can't even try.
The great revolutionary returns.
You gonna give me a hand?
You know what? You, my friend, you're gonna sit here, you're gonna be quiet, and you're not gonna move. And if you touch anything, I will cut you into little pieces and put you in the composting toilet. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Survival doesn't need love, does it?
That's what I got so wrong.